Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to do a haul today from Burke's Outlet, Big Lots, and Dollar Tree. Say hello. Lucy, Poppy. Well, they're wrestling. Okay. Let's get started. Okay, from Burke's. Got this rainbow ice pop float. For our swimming pool. We just got our swimming pool running. So hopefully we'll be able to be all swimming comfortably in another week or two. So, because it's getting a lot warmer. I got these folders. Aren't those pretty? And I got some My Little Pony cookies. They're shortbread cookies. And let's see what's in here. Oh. A contouring brush. And I got some earrings for my mom. She loves different, like, odd looking earrings. So I know she's going to love these boots, especially for 4th of July. Those back in this bag. I got one of these. Got threads on them. I've been needing another one of these, so picked up one. They're good to store little things in, like earrings or charms or different type stuff. And I got this baseball cap. That was cute. Okay. Now, okay, the next bag's from the Dollar Tree. Got two packs of foil, pop-up foil. These cheese crackers. The deluxe macaroni and cheese. Two packs of the Velveeta cheese sauce. The chicken flavored crackers. And my husband's favorite, Mike and Ike's. Okay. And this next bag, this is, no, that was, okay, I already did that one. Next one's a Dollar Tree, too. And some little cups here, little for dipping sauces. Some plastic there. Not bad for a dollar. This clapper thing. I know that was probably loud, sorry. Some little sandwich bags for Mickey Mouse. Electrical tape. A little Smarty lip balm. A cute little furry pin. I got one for me and one for my mom. My mom always loses her pens in her purse, so I thought she should be able to find that one easy. I got some more bookmarks. Do your happy dance. And another one. And I got this little bitty coin purse. It's a little charm, a little tassel. It's so tiny. And I got these little cotton swabs. Thought that was cute. And these tin frozen cans. We got some Pedialyte. Some SpaghettiOs. Sloppy Joe sauce. And some boiled peanuts. I love the boiled peanuts. Okay, this next bag is Big Lots. I picked up some Rubbermaid bowls with lids. And pretzel pieces, honey mustard and onion. Some extra, I think this is, yeah, classic bubble. Yeah. Don't worry about all that sugar. And some Orbit white gum. There goes another bag. Okay. And this next thing came from Burke's. Poppy, where are you at? I see Lucy up here, but I don't see you. Okay. This is a clock. See, it's on a stand. I'm gonna put this on my vanity. Thought that was so pretty. Okay. Dollar Tree again. Got some feminine wipes. Some travel antibacterial wipes. Cereal. I got this perfume. I bought this bottle for my mom. I got this shampoo. I love VO5. It's cheap and it does the job. Irish Spring. My husband loves the soap. I use like a body wash, but he likes a soap, bar soap. Feminine wash for the shower. Here is some wrapping paper. This smells so good. At the Dollar Tree for only a dollar. Let me see if I can. This one's mine. That one I got from my mom. So cute. Cute packaging. Let's see. Oh, some Kleenex. And I think this came from Big Lots. It was missing the lotion, so it was just a bottle of perfume, so they had it marked down to $1.75. So I got it because it's worth it on the perfume alone. And this, I got, this is one of my husband's mom's, my mother-in-law's Mother's Day present. I got, she doesn't live here, so I mail her a box of goodies. Things that she likes and or wants every Mother's Day. For her birthday or Christmas and in between. But isn't that cute? I thought that was cute. It was like $5, I believe. Yeah. It's hitting against that perfume box. And I got this little tray thing here for Poppy and Lucy's toys. The other one is taller, so he jumps in to try to get, he's got so many toys, and so he jumps in. When he tries to get the ones on bottom, all you see is a little butt up in the air, and he's like diving. So this one's a little like longer and not as tall. So hopefully this will be easier for them to get their toys out of. But look at all this, oh my goodness. Yeah. Hey puppy. Hey babies. Hey. I see you. Hey Lucy. Okay, I think that's it. Let me make sure there's nothing in this bag. No. Okay, we got it all then. I hope y'all enjoy this haul. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.